happens to us is that when we feel like our heart is going to break, or when things are really difficult, or we're in a very insecure sort of situation, and things are going on like what we've been seeing over the last year or so, then it's a situation where the heart can feel like it's in danger. And especially this happens if you feel like your heart is breaking. If you're going through a breakup, or if you are really deeply grieved or deeply hurt, you can feel those physical sensations like your heart is actually going to break. When that's going on, the heart will put up a wall around itself. I believe the heart is actually the seat of the subconscious, really. And it will put up a wall around itself made of layers of your emotional baggage. That's a protection to protect the deepest core of who you are. When people feel love or affection for each other, there's an energy that travels from their heart to another person's heart. And the problem is, when you have a heart wall, that energy, the passage of that energy, is interfering. And so it makes it much harder for you to give and receive love, harder to really create the perfect creation that I think is in the heart. Next, next, next.